Yo, what's up everyone? I have a huge announcement to make right now. As you can see on my YouTube and my social media platforms and everything, I changed up a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm here to explain what I'm doing. So first things first. The first thing you probably can see is that everything says S1 now. So that means for season 1 of my motovlog series and everything that I'm doing so far, I'm changing it up. So this first season is all going to be about me on this CBR 300R. And then second season is going to be with me on the next bike I get, which is going to be rather soon, I'm pretty sure. Like literally less than a month, probably the end of August maybe. So yeah, season 2 is going to be on that next bike. I'm getting the Z900. Once I get the bike, I'll explain why I did that, and that'll be the start of season 2 of my motovlogs. Okay, and another series that I'm planning on doing is a, I haven't really thought of the name for it, but it's like an everyday vlog type of thing, where I'm going to be recording every single day and upload it, one video basically every single day for the next 2 years straight. Hopefully I can do it for the next 2 years straight. That's what I'm hoping. But it's not going to be like compared to my motovlogs and stuff, like the length of my motovlogs. It's going to be about me achieving my goals for the next 2 years. So, for example, one of my goals is to finish college, my community college. Right now I'm in community college and I'm going to complete it in 2 years. So, every single day I'm going to vlog about me going to school, what I learned, everything, blah 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 blah, all that nonsense. And then upload that. And there's other goals I want to achieve as well. Like right now I'm standing at 5'7", only weighing 93 pounds, so I'm like really underweight and I need to gain some pounds. So I'll be vlogging me going to the gym like every other day, or I don't know what my schedule is going to be yet, and eating a healthy diet of, you know, calories. My nutritionist told me to get, my nutritionist told me to eat 2,000 calories a day, but I haven't been really doing that lately. So I'm going to, you know, show you guys the food I'm eating, you know, me on this journey of trying to reach those goals I'm, you know, trying to achieve, and everything on. You know, I may come across new goals on the way in this next 2 years, and you know, just hopefully I can achieve them. Okay, and the reason why I'm starting all this right now is because I recently turned 18. So it's a great starting point. So by the time I'm age 20, I would have finished college, I would have hit my desired weight I want to be, and I'm already proceeding a career already. Hope you guys are doing great. Stay safe out there, guys. Peace.